idle scratch. First and foremost, as per the need, if we want, we can remove the old sprite and can choose the sprite from the default collection. Say I am taking a sprite like this, a bat. Let's go to the event part. The event part, the very first event I am taking, what I can demonstrate also on the screen, the event which is when the green flag, that is this flag, is clicked. Now at the time of moving to the green flag, if I need to control, I'll be using the repeat block. Say let me repeat the object 10 times. So I'm going to repeat this, whatever is going to happen, for 10 times. The motion is going to move it few steps here and there. Say if I want it to be repeated 5 times and moving 7 times, the 7 into 5 will be 35. 35 times it will going to move. There's an option of glide. So glide will glide for 1 second in some random position. So if I run the flag, then you, as you can see, it is just going here and there on the random position, and that to 5 times. Instead of random position, if I'll take mouse pointer, and now if I try to run, so it will go as per my mouse trial. Wherever I'm going to move my mouse, it will move in that particular direction. Now there are possibilities that if I am selecting random position and it is just crossing the XY axis, so there is one more feature that instead of moving to the thing like glide, we can have something known as going to the edge part. Now as you are seeing that this glide option was gliding from one place to another, I am removing this and I am now keeping if on edge bounce. Let me run this. So if it goes to edge, let me repeat it many times. So I am repeating it for 15 times, 150 times, whatever. Now when I click the green flag, it is moving 7 steps every time and changing the costume also. Costume part we cover in the next section.